that look in his eye. And this is one of those times.
You know, this may be one of those rare occasions where the champ might actually be the underdog heading in. I don't remember a scene like this since JBL was champion.
I don't remember that. So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this. And here we go in this demonic structure.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us.
Will it be enough for the win? He's absolutely relentless here.
Man, what a brutal attack. I'm telling you, if you didn't suffer from internal injuries before, you are now. I can guarantee it.
It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
Yeah, the fight is on for dominance.
There can only be one top dog here in the double.
Ow! Ooh.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
What an attack. Take it from me, there's never a good place or a good time to get hit. WWE's not like other sports where you call a timeout after a major hit. The match goes on.
Championship on the line.
Oh, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be the champion? He's got him hooked.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
To avoid that.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
A crippling slam to the mat.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing. Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He's endured hit. Raymond got it.
You gotta love Raymond's chances here.
An early pin attempt.
Come on, Rev, count.
And he escapes with a kick out. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
For broke.
You gotta believe this one's over.
The longer this match goes, the more moves like that will add up.
Going for the cover.
One, two.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
Just making his presence felt there. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Look past the ring at the thousand. Raymond got it.
You gotta love Raymond's chances here.
and into the cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding. That shot came out of nowhere. If he keeps this up, this one will be over in no time.
We're looking at complete domination here. Raymond got it.
You gotta love Raymond's chances here.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title.
And a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on. Wow, what a display of heart and determination. When he gets going like this, there are few better. He's looking at it. Hey, he's going.
There's no coming back from that.
Looking for all the glory here.
Two, three.
So there you have it. Gets the win and remains the champion. Let's take a look at some of the big highlights.
Victory here tonight. Love it or hate him, that was an incredible match.